am Dunwoody Mirvil, and I want to share a few tips students should consider when preparing for the 2023-2024 Florida All-State Auditions for Tenor Trombone. This video will focus on the 11th and 12th grade lyrical exercise from the Melodious Etudes booklet. The first point I want to emphasize is the importance of singing. Implementing the vocal approach to our etude before playing will help with proper phrasing. While phrasing may seem like a small aspect of the overall product, it does make a difference when listening to the piece. When incorporating this approach, it is essential to sing the way we want to play and play the way we sing. This means articulating when singing just as we would when playing the trombone. Just keep in mind that being a great singer is not a requirement to apply this approach. It is important to note that incorporating this technique will expose us to continuous airflow, phrasing, proper articulation, and emotion. When learning the etude, it is advised to implement the slow to fast approach. Incorporating this technique will assist with establishing a solid foundation via muscle memory. Once we've become more comfortable with the piece, we can then move the tempo up 3 to 5 beats per minute until we've reached the desired tempo. At first glance, the no-tongue glissando technique goes against the grain of what we strive to execute on the trombone. But by incorporating this method, it will expose the delayed slide movement in our playing, help us discover where natural slurs can be used, and reveal how efficiently we are using our air. Performing accents in lyrical playing can be tough to execute. The overall goal in this context is to emulate a voice as much as possible. The accent should be interpreted as a tenuto where the note is stressed rather than punched or hammered. As a strong advocate for making music, I cannot stress enough the importance of dynamics. Each etude in this booklet provides minimal instructions on how to shape phrases, which in my opinion gives the performer the opportunity to add their own musical ideas into the piece. Just to provide an illustration, you are the artist. The trombone is the paintbrush. The piece of music is the canvas. It is up to you, the artist, to add as much color to your masterpiece to help paint a vivid picture for the listener. Again, I am Dunwoody Mirvil, and I hope this video serves as a resource as you prepare for the Florida All-State Auditions. If you have any questions, please comment below. Also, feel free to visit my website, DMirvilMusic.com, and follow me on Instagram at DMirvil_music. Thank you.